that speech was incredible.
Oh,
you had me just like excited.
That was such a great speech.
Yeah,
thank
you. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Best speech ever. Yeah.
That was a great speech.
No, yeah, that was speech was incredible.
I feel like I'm way in the back of the curve. That story is exactly what I needed.
Honestly, like after hearing you, I swear I was just like, oh my god, like I want to do it. I want to keep going.
So HBA Leadership Day is an annual event at the Ivy Business School. We bring the day to a close with a keynote speaker, in this case, Jeremy Brown. And so we selected Jeremy for three specific reasons. First, he has a very inspiring story to share with his audience. Second, we knew he was an excellent speaker. And thirdly, he provided superb content to our students.
And this is a metaphor for pain, but it can be psychological. In the workplace and business, you get worn down. Is this path worth it to you? And how long are you prepared to invest to see the moments that will get you through to the other side?
It was amazing. I was very inspired.
Other than being very funny, it was very inspiring. He was an amazing speaker.
One of the most impactful speeches I've ever heard.
He was able to demonstrate how you get back up, how you are resilient, how you work through things.
That I went through an emotional roller coaster hearing that.
His way of storytelling and how he can really grab an audience of like 500 people in one room.
You know, and I know you must be wondering, you know, what choices do I have to make? What's it all going to look like? When I was in that basement, I couldn't have predicted how it would go. But I took a big step forward. I bet on myself. I encourage you to do the same. Think about, you know, where can you be 4 years from now? And how hard could it be? Thank you and good luck. Thank you.